one that I've been putting off for a while, which I'm thinking of just not using guns, and just using cars and pilot, which I honestly don't think I can get through far with this challenge, but yeah, I'll start with
okay, nara hitotsu yakusoku da.
I hear it just sometimes. It's like, fuck, I'll just speak English now.
Boku no shoutai ni wa taikai chuu ni wa genkyuu shi kichin to mamoru you ni. Ha 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 ha. Goodbye.
English.
Mainichi chan to kunnen o tsunde iru no ga shikkari to tsutawatte kita zo.
You think they'd have a bit more abs if they've been training every day? Then again, you know, it depends on what kind of training.
Suruto, dou naru?
This is so bad. It's like, I don't even know if I should comment on this, because I don't want to take this joke too far. Not laughing.
What the hell is this?
Well, that was a fucking failure, so how about we try that again? But yeah, the idea of this challenge, obviously, since the last one didn't work, I had to scrap it in like 2 minutes or something. And the audio was pretty bad, sorry for that. I've decided to go to move on to another game, try that as a challenge LP, and this one's just gonna be playing as Yagyu and using a specific really shitty move to clear the game. So that's the challenge for this one. Yeah, when can you just cry without any tears ever actually showing up? It's probably because it's super hard to animate or make those particle effects. I like how the fucking food is just like a TV box with like a fucking sheet put over it with the drawings of the food on it. And there's actual smoke particle effects for a random drink in the corner there. But they couldn't animate crying in there. There's a ton of it used in the story. But yeah, only using the big splashies. Oh, I thought I had to clear the other door. Oh. Barry, look, I found your fucking ship. Got your ship together.
Thank you, Asuka.
Make sure you keep it tight in your cleavage so you don't drop it again. But it can spill out. Her fucking hair just clipping through her titties. Just done. All this intense music and it's just like splash, splash, motherfucker. What the fuck, dude? You meshed it all together and what do you do with the squids? Do you just cram it up the squid? I mean, the typical anime, fucking. I'm kind of in a hurry. I don't want to stand by the regame forever. Sleep. Big fuck up there, boy. What was she attacking? Like, nowhere near that bitch. Like, that didn't even hit me, I was blocking it. And I'm right next to you. Come on. Stop running. Come on. Put the fucking. Come on.
Come on.
I'm amazed how strong this stun block is. He's usually not that effective. Just like jumps in him yeah, like 1,000 feet in the air, like fucking samurai jack, and just disappears.
So yeah, this is pretty much how the entire boss fight went. This video will get copyright claimed. Probably will.
What the hell is that? The fuck?
And this,
what's he doing?
Is to go even further beyond.
So it's very interesting because it's like they're sending around the of them, one another as they're called. Like, they're not that, like, they're very clearly right in front of one another in the same space. It's just like, bam, I'm here now. Like, I don't know what's up with the red fucking effect or whatever, but it's like, who the fuck are these guys? Why am I over here? This isn't the river, right? Yeah, so I have to go through all that just to fucking get to here. Then this is pretty much a done deal. Holy shit. Oh, the game just crashed. Oh. Yeah, 300. Just over 300. We're good. Alright, you better see us. This is too strong. This one's the one that actually makes the most sense, though. Like, why she wouldn't be right there when you fight her, because, like, she doesn't want to fight, she's straight up just left. So, of course, you have to fight other people when you run to her. Oh, sweet, that can actually block enemies. That's what you do. Okay. So, stop rush attacks from the birds, maybe it's still gonna bring it. Okay, so I can get a coin if she's got an elegant roll. So if I manage to corner her. But I can't break her out of it, please. Somehow he's got no emotion, she sure does laugh a lot.
There we go, your
emotion.
You can
win. I love that. I hate this bitch so much. Where did they get that from? That voice, like, I know a lot of people don't agree with me on this, but it's like, lines like that just make me think, was that done by a guy? Because it, like, it genuinely sounds to me like some of the lines just sound like a guy. I know people whine about the dub, but it's like, come on, can you seriously like this over? It's got very expressive faces. I actually really like that, like Katsuragi's mouth is, like, our eyes are kind of like all over the place, but it's like it's very expressive, you know, like they all have entirely different expressions. It's really nice, it really makes it pop. Yakuza? You come to the beach and fucking suit. It's like, what the fuck? Who does that? It's like bringing a suit to a bar. Putting the kunai. Riku just murdered someone. You didn't have to go that far. That's what he hits me. The only difference between is who's in point. No, that's straight up bullshit. Doesn't matter what you did, yeah, what did you even do? Like, what? You're a shinobi, like, spies kind of synonymous with that. It's fine to go behind enemy lines. In fact, it's encouraged. attacks at once. Oh my. They're definitely like way less aggressive beyond the wolves. Like the AI is like surprisingly different. But yeah, this is what I really like. It's just the opening song. They actually use the opening song for the fight. And that for me, I was like, oh my god. It's got the lyrics and everything. It's not like the short, like, you want to hear a little bit of it? So I think it's pretty short. But he was like, the whole thing is like, and you, like, if you're playing Asuka like properly, then you're in a transformed state through the whole time. But look at it. She's got a green bar. But she just stays in the whole fight. Okay, so I can knock her out of that. Yeah, she's done tons of damage and shit. Good thing is I'm fucking. Oh wow. I didn't know I could actually knock her out. Yeah, okay. Boom. That sounded like bloody, what is it, Metal Gear Solid 3's bloody, because this is a more traditional boss, like a Dark Souls sort of boss, a game that came earlier than that. Yeah, it does definitely look like a demon. I like how it has the sound and the eye glow to just kind of get in and start attacking you again. It's really nice. I don't see anything. Oh wow, it's got an Oreo for a head with tails on. Yeah, if I'm standing right up against the wall, it's not even hit me. But it's so weird. So the hands are still fine. Yeah, this is the bit that I remember struggling with. Oh shit. Oh wow. Okay, so if you stay on the ground, you can actually avoid it sometimes. Does this end the boss fight, or is the... I mean, it's the end of this health boss. Good figure, right? Yeah, this is him. Okay.